And this might seem petty, but like, no matter how much I love you, if I'm trying to show you a movie that's amazing and you get up to go to the bathroom and I offer to pause it so you don't miss nothing and you decline, I hope you die in the fucking bathroom. I do. I feel betrayed. I'm sitting here for 45 minutes being fake as hell. Pretending to love something I love, you know? Like we don't got two iPads and another TV. We could watch separate shit.